The new role Camp Shelby is playing Tuesday,